Do you know fish have parasite? So I am from Politeknik Jeli Kelantan. We will show you how to find fish parasite. This is microscope. This is dissecting set. This is sampling bottle. This is cover slip and glass slide. This is plaster pipette. First step to find parasite, we have to pitting, which is cut the nerve cord to kill the fish using scissors or scalpel. Secondly, check the gills or fish mouth for any presence of parasite. Usually isopod can be found in fish mouth. If you didn't find the visible parasite, cut off the operculum using scissors and take out the gill. And then smear the gill part by part using scalpel to get the mucus. After that, put the mucus on the glass slide. Put a drop of saline water and carefully put the cover slip. Lastly, examine the slide under the compound microscope with 4x, 10x or 40x magnification. As a result, we found monogenia on the gill.